truth within is first all romanticized until you're in the desert, where all self-consolation, self-promise, self-hope has expired. And there you are in the quietude of your heart, in a depth of listening within. You need no results. You need no fruit. You need no light at the end of the tunnel. You need no promise of anything. All you are is true. And the beingness of that is love. Love all on its own, naturally undaunted by absolutely anything. That's what you really are.